this law, this bill, and what kind of got you into working on this legislation?
Yeah, well, before you sponsor a bill, it's all about showing interest. There's a million issues in the world, and I like them all. I like everything, man. Criminal justice, energy. There's not a space of policy that I don't like. But when you talk about energy, it's really the backbone of moving society forward. How do we use our cell phones and technology, use our vehicles, energy to warm our houses? So energy is such a complex and it's such a vast affecting industry. It's something that I'm interested in because I want to make sure that we're pushing good policy in such a complex and large space of government impacting policy. So if there's a big challenge, I'm running to it. So that's what kind of got me into energy. I chair the Labor and Commerce Committee down in Springfield. And when you talk about good employers, when you talk about affecting the economy, the energy industry is just that thing. So I'm going to go again where the complex issues are. That's where I want to be to make an impact for our community. So that's kind of what led me there.
Okay. Well, can you talk about some of the environmental challenges that you feel make this bill really vital and how the bill and the legislation aims to tackle some of these challenges?
Yeah, well, you know, again, let's go back in history. The world, the United States did not really protect the environment. You know, think about, you know, how old is this country, right? The United States is what, 500 years old, some odd years old. You have countries that are 1,000 years old or what have you. And of course, we can go back to ancient Egypt. But did we care about the environment? The United States EPA was created, I believe, in 1970. So probably, you know, for the last 50 years, we really cared about the economy, I mean, the environment, correct? So all of those years prior, we're trying to clean up some of those things. So whether it's dirty carbon emitting industries, even our vehicles, you know, and what they emit into the air, how can we clean up the environment? How can we use the natural resources of wind and solar and do it in a responsible way? We got problems. We can see the problems, but it's about cleaning them up again in a responsible way. And that's very difficult. That takes planning, not just hopes and dreams and prayers, but you got to plan out how to transition to cleaner energy for environment. Because again, the environment is at risk, whether it's climate change or just flat out, you know, having an unsafe and unhealthy waterways and systems. We have to do things to do that. And that's what government responsibility is, to take care of the people and take care of the environment.